With Windows 11, it's easy to personalize your taskbar. Wondering how to change your taskbar color or pin an app to the taskbar? Let's walk through these steps and other tricks you can use to customize your taskbar just the way you like. Let's get started. You might notice that some of your most frequently used apps aren't even on the taskbar. There's an easy way to fix this. To pin an app to the taskbar for quick access, select the search button and type the name of the app you want to pin. I use Microsoft Excel every day, so I'll search Excel. Right-click on the app, then select Pin to Taskbar. If the app is already open, like Microsoft Teams is right here, right-click on the icon, then select Pin to Taskbar. I rarely use Microsoft Store, so I'll go ahead and unpin this app. Simply follow the same steps and select Unpin from Taskbar. So now that we have the apps we want on our taskbar, here's some customizations using taskbar settings. To change any of these settings, right-click any empty space on the taskbar, then select Taskbar Settings, then Taskbar Behaviors. From here, you can change the alignment of your taskbar from center to left, automatically hide the taskbar, and show or hide unread messages, sometimes called notifications, on taskbar apps. Let's splash a bit of color on your taskbar. To do this, open Settings and then Personalization. Select Colors and scroll down to Accent Color. Here, you can change your taskbar to your favorite color. I'll go ahead and choose my favorite color, purple. Make sure your Windows color mode is set to dark or custom. Mine is already set to custom with the Windows mode set to dark. Then turn on Show Accent Color on Start and Taskbar. It's that easy. Now your Windows 11 taskbar is designed to work for you. For more Microsoft tips and tricks, hit the subscribe button below or visit support.microsoft.com.